process is now underway to replace a Maryland Circuit Court judge who was killed earlier this year. Judge Andrew Wilkinson was shot to death in his Hagerstown area driveway in October by a man whose divorce case he had presided over. Applications for the position will be accepted through December 21st, and Governor Westmore will choose from a list of candidates.